Hey guys, what's going on? You're back with the Gaming Seacal, and we are gonna get into some gameplay. As you can see, we are 4-2-4 now. I did some offline stuff to get a tournament, which proved to be harder than it seemed. So we picked up a couple losses there, but it's not the end of the world. As Palacio's looking low on fitness, so Dumia is gonna come in for him. There we go. We're gonna look to get probably, I'm looking at a new midfielder. I think a new midfielder would be good. So that's who we're gonna go ahead and pick up. We have 2,000 coins. I don't wanna spend all that on a midfielder. We can spend about 1,200, I think, is fair for midfielder. In case you guys didn't know, the team of the season, or team of the year, I don't know which one it is, but special cards are out, and they look pretty good. So, we don't obviously have the money for them right now, but you never know. Here in a little bit, we might. I would like to save up and enter the draft, but I should probably shut up and look for a midfielder. 72 pace, 84 dribbling, 75 shooting. Pjanic looks pretty decent. Lulic looks okay. I know this guy's a 5-star skiller, but I don't know. I'm looking at Pjanic. Pjanic, however you guys want to pronounce it. Let's go Pjanic. He's from Roma. Probably easier to just search him up. Ooh. There he is. We're gonna go for 950. 1,000. Here's some for 1K. And we got one with 13 contracts. I'm gonna pick that one up. And Pjanic is, I think, the new highest rated person in our squad. Let's check. If you guys are enjoying this series, liking and subscribing is always great. Kind of makes me excited to make videos for you guys. So, yeah. Pretty much it for small talk. Let's hop into a game. We're gonna go, online season. How many points are we on? Let's check as soon as we get into this match. Searching for an opponent. It shouldn't be too bad today, guys. Everything should be doing good. I know the people in my area are out of school today because it's a snow day. But we'll have to see if anyone's playing FIFA yet. Because no one's crazy enough to wake up early on the day you get out of school, except for me, guys. So, and we find a match here with Chelsea QC unit. I don't get the reference, but it's whatever. Lots of people think it's funny to name their club Xbox OFF. Because they like you to turn off your Xbox. Anyway, we've got Insigne, Kendrava, Perlow. We've got Giovinco on the right wing. I don't know what's up with that. Bonucci, Gray, Marzagli like us.
Players looked a bit nervous in the last game when they could have.
Let's see how we get on, boys.
1 point after that draw in the previous game. But you look at what's coming up and it'll be a huge.
We're going to try to get points here, guys. I want to get out of Division 10 as fast as we can and get that coinage.
They should be able to secure that 1 point they need.
So this is how the hosts line up today.
This guy's taking forever to throw on the ball. Didn't do him any good. So we mess up the pass. This guy feels like he's pretty decent on the ball, so we're going to have to watch out. And we all know Giovinco's a legend. Oh my gosh, okay. We strip him with the ball. We're going to try to get upfield. way too hard on the through ball. What was he thinking? All right, we're going to play it here. Out to the wing to Kazemi. Good cut there. I'm going to play it right here. That run was good, but he was offsides. That run is better. Oh, he couldn't get his foot to it. So far, this guy's defense looks a little shaky, but... So does ours, so... Insigne plays it up to Perlow. We're going to get it here to Romelu, or Romelu, however you care to pronounce it. We're going to lose the ball, apparently. And we win it back into midfield.
To give the ball away like that.
We're going to try to shield, and Giovinco just muscles our guy off the ball somehow. Pretty sure my 9-year-old sister, or 12-year-old sister, or whatever, is stronger than Giovinco. But it's whatever. Oh boy. Cavani nearly puts one in. Good work by Chavez. Guys, I'm feeling pretty good about Chavez. I mean, that obviously that didn't require such a great save, but if you guys have been watching this series, he's pretty decent, so I don't think we're going to be replacing him with another guy for pretty soon. And Cavani's shot goes nearly into the upper corner, but it doesn't.
Really the heartbeat of the team, these central midfield players, and we've got a new one making his debut today. What do you make of it, Alan?
You strip him of the ball. Twice. As we get it to Pjanic, a new signing, who skips away from his man twice in a row and plays it up here to Felipe Anderson, who's got a bit of pace on him. As Giovinco's still trying to muscle us off the ball. And Felipe Anderson is through. And there we go, boys. Felipe Anderson. I was complaining about him last episode about how he wasn't very quick. But he's proven it there that he's as quick as he needs to be with 92 pace.
And you can lose your concentration a little bit when you're on that pitch, but just
Cavani here is gonna try to kick off boost glitch. And we gotta make sure we stop him here, boys. And we do not stop him. Oh my gosh, yet again, guys, another great save, but Chavez, no need to replace him quite yet. Start working on the core of the team. As I don't even think Doumbia has touched the ball yet. It's a little disappointing for one of our signings.
And that will be a corner.
I do plan on getting a career mode out for you guys, so leave a like and a comment if you want to see that. I'm kind of shuffling through a lot of things right now. I've got a black... Oh my gosh. Okay, guys, I need to concentrate. I need to get this out quick. Okay. I'm shuffling between a Black Ops 3 series and a FIFA series, so the career mode is going to be a little bit, but I do plan on getting one out. I don't know if you guys would rather see a player career or a manager career. Probably a manager career. Those are a bit more entertaining, but if you guys would rather see a player career, that's fine too. I can make whatever you guys want. Let's try to win the ball back here.
Antonio Candreva. You can't keep it on the pitch.
I don't know if any of you guys know the channel Ilya M, but me and him are, well, obviously we're both YouTubers in the same area, so we're going to do a little joint thing on Friday, a little joint episode. I don't know quite what we're going to do, maybe some Black Ops, something like that. We'll figure it out, but if you're from his channel, you just come on over and subscribe, and if you're from my channel, you can go to subscribe to him. And I think it'll be pretty exciting to make a video with him. We actually played soccer together, so on the same team. And so I hit him up the other day and asked him, you know, if he wanted to do something together, and he said yeah, so pretty excited about that. So we're going to do something. As we get the ball here to Felipe Anderson, the goal scorer. He's going to cut around. Good move, and he's going to play it to the wing here to Pjanic, who's going to cut it back in. And he's going to try a long shot on his right foot. Oh my gosh. Guys, Pjanic, the new signing with the beautiful finesse shot. I thought it was going to go wide, but it didn't. Flew in beautifully to the right corner. Look at that. Gorgeous. We are flying right now, boys. I don't know if it's actually possible for us to win the title this match. I haven't really paid attention to the fixture, but it might be. Let's see if Pjanic can get another goal here. As we scribble through, oh, sorry guys, I wasn't talking there. I was trying to keep my concentration. I'm gonna win the ball back here. Oh, ref, I don't know if that's a foul. I feel like that was a good tackle. As he plays it right here, and we lose the ball. It's kind of embarrassing. And we, oh, ref. Yet again, I really don't agree with that decision. He's going to stick Perlo on this one, I believe. That's what I would do. Is he taking it with Kendra? No, he's taking it with Insigne. Don't know why he's doing that. I would put Perlo on it, but each his own. Oh, gosh. That was a good free kick. Forces Chavez into a nice save. Perlo's going to take the free kick. And it's not that good. As Marchisio's gonna skip away from his defender, and he's gonna play Doumbia in. He gets a lucky bounce, and he's gonna pull it back to the center. What a goal, guys. We are doing so well right now. This guy's gotta be mad. I don't actually know who that is. It's our right winger. Well, our left winger is playing right wing. He won the ball back again. This guy's getting kind of mad, I can kind of tell. As we dribble through. Oh, Doumbia almost gets by Jivinko. Let's see if Shanitz can hit another shot. Oh my gosh, guys. Shanitz is ridiculous. His shooting is crazy. And as you guys know, I like my shooters, so I feel like he's going to be making quite a few appearances in this series.
Fernando.
Oh. We nearly skipped through there with Pjanic. I'm going to fake shot next time I get it with him. I feel like this guy's going to overcommit to the shot. Okay, ref.
That is a free kick against
Cavani has just completely tried to punch our player in the mouth. Gives Smash Mouth Soccer a new meaning. As the ref blows for halftime. Doumbia still has full fitness because he has barely touched the ball. Well, he did get an assist, so I guess I can't really talk that much. But Fernando, who is stripped of the ball immediately, but it's back to him. We're going to play it through here to Pjanic, who loses the ball. Romelu, who's going to play it through. That's a terrible through ball. But Doumbia wins it back. Okay, that's a penalty. There we go, boys. We are doing so well right now. This is crazy. Oh, it's a red card. Wow. Garay. He was playing three at the back, and one of his center backs has got a red card. So let's check who our best penalty taker is. 79, 79 for Pjanic. We're going to give it to... Yeah, okay. Doumbia can take it. We're going to go right. Bang. And he saved it. Wow. Oh, that's embarrassing, guys. We should have had a goal. Romelu's going to whip one in, though. Right to the defender. He's going to play. What the heck was that? Okay, ref, I feel like that was a foul, but we're just going to play. Should have been 4-0, guys. Maybe even a rage quit. But we're still playing, so. It's all right. We're still flying high. As we get in a good tackle there. And we're going to play it through here to Felipe Anderson. Just got a mile of space. Gonna fake shot it around.
They've opened them up here. Oh, the extra player has definitely been a factor in this goal.
Yeah, so often you see teams.
Wouldn't be surprised if this guy rage quits pretty soon. Not gonna lie, guys, I would too if I was in his position.
I don't think we expected this.
We're gonna try to rip Jivinko of the ball here. As we do. Don't know what my midfielder was doing there. It's definitely not who I told him to pass it to, guys, but it's not that big of a deal. As Jivinko squirts through our defense.
Free kick given by the ref.
Excuse me, guys. We're just playing so well right now. As we hit about 15 minutes, we're doing pretty well getting on track with our episodes. Oh, he almost put that in. I didn't think that was going to be as close as it was. Chavez is going to boot the ball up to Fernando, who's going to win the ball and try a bicycle kick for some reason. As he had to get her midfield, just passes it back to our defense. But Cavani's there to intercept it as he puts it into the back of the net, guys. That's just terrible defending by me. Couldn't close him down. That's not that big of a deal. as you can tell from the scoreline, doesn't really matter. Lopez Cabral, our Dutch right back.
It's a concentration. I've lost a goal.
Yeah, maybe you can understand it. It's been.
We're going to try to win it back here with Pšanić, as we do.
They've taken the foot off the gas.
As we get stripped by, I'm not sure who took the ball from us, as he gets it out to Giovinco. This guy loves his cut in, cut out. Ref, I really don't feel like that's a foul. Oh well, it's not my decision. You don't have to do much to Giovinco to make it look like you've brutally swiped him out. No offense to him though, he's one of my favorite players to watch. Super exciting player to watch play football in the MLS. As he's just completely sit, I don't know who that, maybe Romelo, on a trip around the world because he didn't have any idea where he was going. It's the first time I've heard Van Persie's name. He's probably going to put one in against me just as I say that. As he skies one over the bar. This guy's got a little momentum. We need to kill this off pretty quick, guys.
It's about having good shots in the score.
Because if he rage quits, well, if he were to rage quit earlier, we probably could have squeezed out another game out of this, but he didn't, so fixed shot. Oh, gosh, guys. That was stupid. I should have just kept going with it. As we went back here and play it up to Romelu, who's going to dribble it around. Ah, oh, guys, we're playing around with it too much. I need to start shooting.
But it's a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in a storm, that, and it's not been his best display.
We're going to play it here to Romelu, who's going to stick it in the back of the net. Oh, nearly. Just misses the upper corner. Upper 90, some would say. Oh, and Bart. Never mind, it's definitely not Barzagli.
It could be a chance.
Sweaty goal, guys. Felipe Anderson. Numbia being a great provider with two assists.
No, you're right. Was on the ball there.
Numbia did miss a penalty. Well, I missed a penalty, guys. It's basically up to me to make or miss the penalty, so.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but.
Here we go. We're going to win the ball here and play it. Right there to Kazemi, who doesn't have any pace. I just remember that. Kondrava is playing like a defender. I think he may have moved Kondrava back.
He is wilting.
Another good ball to Kazemi, who's going to play it here to Dubia. He's going to stop the ball. Fake shot. Go around and put it in, hopefully. Oh, great block.
Good block. Still on the attack, and they've got a corner.
All right, we're going to do one of my favorite tactics. We're going to play it hard out here to the outside. Play it towards the middle. We're going to try a shot here with Lopez Cabral. Lopez Cabral? Oh. He's dribbled through about three people, though. Surprising from the right back.
Antonio Candreva.
Great slide tackle by Manolas.
And the result is going to be a throw.
I'm going to see if we can rip it here from Candreva. Kondrava's playing at center back now. I think he may have switched that after his player got a red card. We're going to steal the ball with Barzagli, and Bonucci gets left for dead. Absolutely head on toast. But that's all right because we have Manolas, who couldn't quite get a foot on the ball. 5-1, guys. This is a great start to the episode. Kudos to this guy for not rage quitting. I wish he had, but I respect the fact that he didn't.
Well, his starting position was very good.
This is a great play as Lopez Cabral wins the ball back. He's going to play it here.
We're not far away from that.
Pšanić, she's going to hit one. Oh my gosh, guys, I thought that was way over it. And it dropped nearly into the top corner. Buffon taking his time to get off the goal kick, but we're going to win it and get it to Dubia, who gets stripped of the ball quickly.
And won the ball cleanly.
But we're going to get a slide tackle in. Oh, and we miss it. Guys, I pressed B there to clear, but he just did not do it.
In these circumstances.
We're going to clear the ball here with Chavez, who gets a good head on. He's going to play it. Oh, he nearly gets it there to our left winger playing right wing.
To give the ball away like that.
Oh, we've been left for dead. But Manolas is there. This guy's got an injury, I believe. Oh, guys, that's something we need to look out for. I really don't want to get one of our players injured. As we're going to... I don't know why my guy's running so slow. What on earth is he doing? What is wrong with him? That could have easily been a goal, but it's all right. Pretty sure he was dead from the match. Kazemi. Felipe Anderson getting man of the match. Great start to life. Well, great start to the episode. Oh, we're 1 point off. It's kind of annoying, guys. I wanted the money right now, but that's all right. We just hit 20 minutes, you guys. So, you know what? We're going to do a couple squad things, and then we're going to cut the episode off here. I'm going to go buy... Who do we buy, guys? I think I'm going to buy another midfielder just for stock. So when our guys are running low on fitness, yeah, I think that's what we're going to do. Who are we going to get? This guy looks okay. 71 dribbling, 76 shooting. 70, that doesn't look as good. This guy looks pretty good, actually. It's between him and Calareo. Got way better pace, the same dribbling, better shooting. I think it's going to be this dude. Yeah. Yeah, okay, that'll work. He's Italian from AC Milan. See if we can find AC Milan. There it is. Oh, gosh. Okay, what's this guy? Bonaventura. Bonaventura? This guy? Yeah, that's him. Let's go for 950. Oh yeah, guys, this guy's pretty cheap. You're gonna get a good price on him. 850. I'll take that. Architect. That's a good buy, guys. That's good for the squad. Alright, this episode's gonna be a little shorter. Just because I'm gonna save the next division title for next episode so we can just do some stuff. So far, I think this formation is working out really well, so... If you guys have any suggestions on what you'd like me to do in the series, I'd be happy to do it. Let's look. Oh, our defense is really tired. We're going to go ahead and buy another stock center back too. Let's look at the concept players. We're going to go... We want a gold for our center back. And we want him from the Serie A. And we're going to look from the concept players. Oh, wouldn't that be the dream, guys? That'd be great to have. We got Bonucci. Miranda's really good. I don't think we're going to be able to afford Miranda, though. Caceres. I think we might go with Caceres, guys. Caceres is ridiculously good. Yeah, we're going to go with Caceres. I used him in FIFA 15. He was great. How much is he? So we're looking at probably 1,000 coins. Let's see if we can pick him up for 950, guys. Get a little sniping going. That would be great if we can get him for 950. Oh, we can't, guys. Oh, we're just out of reach. Okay, I don't know what's going on there. Let's just back out. Okay, I don't know what's happening. What on earth? What is going on, guys? What on... Guys, my game is being super trippy. It's a good thing we're ending the episode early. Oh, well, we can't get him right now, but that'll be on my to-do list for next episode. As we need to get rid of Caceres out of our... What is going on, you guys? Alright, well, this is going to be the end of the episode, guys. I hope you enjoy it. This is the Gaming Seek. I'll see you guys later. See ya.